going to get started on Panini Contenders Football. Five autos, including one on card. We had some pretty decent luck with our last box. Let's see what happens with this box. Rookie of the Year contender Michael Pittman Jr., number to 149. MVP Dak Prescott. Get well soon, buddy. Boom, shakalaka. Rookie ticket auto number to just 30. What? Of Darnay Holmes, numbered to just 30.
Wow. Right out the gate with a low numbered die cut ticket. That's cool. That's kind of cool. They got the ticket outline there.
Yeah, I like it. And then this insert set just screams for autographs. Round numbers.
I haven't even looked yet to see if they do. I mean, they have to.
They have to, right? Cam Newton, MVP contender. Rookie of the Year contender, KJ Hamler. Rookie of the Year contender, AJ Dillon. Boom! Tua Tagliavola on card, numbered to 25. Rookie roundup.
Wow. Absolutely incredible hit right there. I think we can close the show. We can go home now.
Good night, everyone.
Wow. What a nice cap to the 200th episode. Rookie auto to a Tagovailoa. Gosh, I've been getting it right all year. I don't know why all of a sudden I'm having trouble with it. Practicable.
Wow. Let's just take another gander at that. That is. When I saw it upside down, I'm like, oh, please don't be a tease. Please don't be a tease.
That is awesome.
MVP contender, Russell Wilson.
Hobby almighty. Oh, I had the Dolphins in my random team break last night and did not get a Tua. I'm sorry. Sorry.
Got an auto in this pack, too. Shaquille Quarterman. Chase Claypool, Rookie of the Year contender. Round numbers. Winning tickets. Christian McCaffrey. That's cool, Drew Brees. Rookie of the Year contender, Brandon Ayuk.
Go tell your friends if they're not watching yet, they need to be. Especially because we got a lot of shows still coming up.
Round numbers. Insert. Jacob Phillips, numbered to 99. Playoff ticket.
Yeah, I was going to say that's the shiny one, too. Got to like that.
Darrington Evans. We got a second on card auto.
That's awesome. So the rookie roundup apparently is, at least in our very limited experience of one box getting a non-ticket auto, you might still get your on-card ticket auto also.
Russell,
and that's not terrible.
Yeah.
I mean, I know he's technically behind Derrick Henry, but you never know in the National Football League.
That's right. Jake Fromm. Ryan Tannehill. Two packs left. Last pack. Legendary contenders, Steve Young.
I like that. That's
nice
cool.
Box. All right. Obviously, we know the two on cards. Even though... You know what? All three go to one winner.
So the two on cards go separate, and then the rest?
Yeah, one winner.
So again, man, Rob with the prize packing.